from Padmanabhaswamy temple, go to visit Puvar backwater. For the backwater cruise, a reserved boat will charge around ₹2,500 to 3,000 depending on the time and number of seats available. Puvar is a small village situated at the southern part of Trivandrum and is famous for its backwater, untapped beaches and exotic resorts. Enjoy the stunning views of Kerala backwaters here. From Puvar, go to visit Kovalam Beach. Kovalam is the most happening beach in Kerala. The palm-backed beach is a little crowded nowadays. If you love fun and adventure activities, then this is the right place for you in Kerala. From Kovalam Beach, go to nearby Samudra Beach. This is a pristine beach where you can enjoy the proximity of nature and solitude. On day 3 of your tour, go to Varkala from Kovalam. You may have a train or car to reach Varkala. A local car will charge around ₹1,900 for this trip. At Varkala, first visit Varkala Beach. This beach is also known as Papanasham Beach. That means this is a beach where you can wash away your sins. It is the only southern Kerala beach where you can see cliffs adjacent to Arabian Sea.